On Monday afternoon, Jeff Boals was introduced as the 19th head coach in Ohio men's basketball history. Boals being a 95 alum, he was a two-time captain here for the Green and White. And so it was a dream come true for Boals to come home.
Got a jersey for Coach Boals. This is Jeff's number, 45. Change that. So Jeff, I just really want to welcome you home.
Thank you. Tell you what, thankfully, one of the criteria wasn't a great player, because I would have been scratched off a list pretty quickly. But, extremely honored and gratefully humbled to be back home. And I think when I walked into the Convocation Center, I looked up and saw the rafters, saw the banners, saw the seats, and it brought back a flood of memories. And a lot of them positive, a couple negative, but just seeing the banners and the Convocation Center floor, there's no better place.
New beginnings are very exciting for all of us in our lives. And I think today we embark on a new chapter in the history of Ohio men's basketball with Jeff's hire. Although this search was very short, there was a comprehensive review on a national level of great head coaches and assistant coaches to meet really what we were looking for in a new head coach. And Jeff checked all the boxes and he fit all the criteria that we had.
I always tell people, how'd you get into coaching? And I tell them I literally fell into coaching. I want to be a physical therapist. Through all my knee surgeries, spent a lot of time with physical therapists and trainers, felt like that was my calling. And at the end of my senior year, when 20 games in, I wish my head coach could be here today. Coach Hunter meant a lot to me, and wish he could be here, but he got me started in coaching. And 24 years later, here we are. And it's hard to believe how it's come full circle.